Children, how are you all? All of you open your EBS textbook. Today we will do EBS. Okay? Now all of you open your EBS textbooks and open page number 7. Page number 7. In page number 7, we had small exercise. Listen all of you carefully. Each animal is missing a body part. Choose the correct part from the box below and draw it on the animal. So what we have to do, see here, 4 animals are there. So each animal is missing a body part. Here animals are there, right? So for these animals, their one body part is missing. Their one body part is missing. Choose the correct part from the box. So here box is there. In this box we had missing body parts of the animals. So in this box we had missing body parts of the animals. So we have to identify which part is missing for the animals, and we have to draw it on the animal. Okay children, so what we have to do, first we have to observe the animals, and then from this box we have to choose which body part is suitable to that animal. Then we have to draw. Okay, let us start. See, first animal is cow. So everyone see cows, right? Everyone saw the cow, right? So for this cow, which body part is missing? See in this box. So this is trunk, this is comb, this is horn, this is tail, right? So for animal there will be a trunk. For cow there will be a trunk. Children, no. There will be a comb, no. What is this? These are horns. So horns will be there to the cow. So missing body part of cow is horns, right? Horns means kammulu. Ikkada untai chudandi paina kammulu. So horns means kammulu. So aavuki kammule kada untai. So cow has horns. So missing body part of the cow is horns. Okay children, so now we have to draw this horns. Okay, so for cow, where horns will be there, children? For cow, where horns will be there? In here, right? In the head part, right? So all of you draw horns, children. Okay? Horns. We have draw the horns, right? Yes. Now we have drawn the horns, right? So now cow is completed. So missing part of this cow is what? Horns. So we had drawn the horns. Now cow has every body part. Okay, cow is completed. Come to the next animal. This is squirrel. This animal is called squirrel. Squirrel means udata. So in our surroundings we will saw, right? In our surroundings we will see this squirrel. So in Telugu it is called as udata. So in English it is called as squirrel. So observe the squirrel. So which body part is missing in the squirrel, children? See which body part is missing. This one is trunk. No, squirrel does not have trunk. This one is comb. No, squirrel does not have comb. Horns. Horns are completed. Further, cow and this one is tail. So squirrel has tail, right? Here tail is missing, right? Here tail is missing. So missing part in the squirrel is tail. So all of you draw the tail, children. Okay, children, draw the tail to the squirrel. Okay, so in the squirrel, missing body part is tail, right? In the squirrel, missing body part is tail. So we had draw the tail. And coming to the next one, what is this animal, children? It is hen. What is this animal? Hen, right? So you all see hen, right? You all eat chicken, right? So that is hen. For the hen, one body part is missing. So which one is there? Here, two body parts are completed. What are completed? Horns and tail is completed. And two body parts are left. One is trunk. Trunk will be there to the hen children? No. Then what is left? Comb. So this is comb. This will be called as comb, children. Comb. So comb body part is left. So for the hen, where will be the comb, children? In the head. So in the head, there will be a comb. So all of you draw comb, children, for the hen. Okay? Draw the comb to the hen, children. Okay? Next, coming to the last animal. And see the next animal and last animal. This animal is called elephant, right? This animal is called elephant, right? So where elephant lives? Elephant lives in forest, right? Elephant lives in forest. If you went to the zoo, you can find the elephant in zoo. You can find the elephant in zoo, and we can find the elephants in some places. Kerala, like that we will saw the elephants. Or if you went for famous temples, there we will can see elephants, right? So this animal name is elephant. So which body part is missing to the elephant, children? Yes, trunk is missing, right? Trunk is missing. So here trunk is there. So here we have to draw trunk. Here we have to draw trunk because trunk is missing. Okay, let us draw the trunk, children. Okay, children, draw the trunk. And this is about today's EVS class. Okay, children. So all of you do this work and send me the pics. Okay, children, this is about today's EVS class. We all met in tomorrow's class. Okay, children, all of you have a nice day. Bye.